Okay, let's take a look at the conversation. Are you ready to go shopping?
你准备好去购物了吗？
Are you ready to do something?
表示你准备好做某事了吗？
Just a few minutes.
请稍等一会儿。
Just a few minutes. I need to make a list of things that we need.
我要把我们需要买的东西列一个清单。
Need to do something,
需要做某事。
Make a list,
就是列一个清单。列一个什么什么的清单，就是 make a list of.
Make a list of things.
Things 表示东西。什么样东西呢？后面 that 从句。
That we need,
就是我们需要的东西。
Things that we need,
表示我们需要的东西。我要把我们需要买的东西列一个清单。
I need to make a list of things that we need.
Good idea, 好主意。
Have you written down tea, eggs, and potatoes?
你写下茶、鸡蛋和土豆了吗？
Write down
表示写下。
Have you written down?
表示你已经写下什么什么了吗？
Have you written down?
这个是一个现在完成时。
I forgot about the potatoes.
我忘了写土豆了。
Forget about.
忘记什么事情。
Oh, I almost forget that we need a microwave oven badly.
我几乎忘了。忘了什么呢？这里用的是一个 that 从句啊。忘了什么东西，你可以说 forget about， 或者是 forget that。
We need a microwave oven badly。
我们急需要一个微波炉。
Microwave oven
表示微波炉。
Badly
在这里啊，不是表示差的，而是表示非常急需的啊，非常急需的。我们急需要一个微波炉。
What kind of tea do you prefer?
你喜欢哪种茶?
Prefer
表示更喜欢，通常呢是会给你有一些选择啊 ，A 和 B， 你更喜欢哪个？我们用的是 prefer。
Green tea or flower tea?
是绿茶还是花茶呢
？Let's just get both.
我们两个都买吧。
Do you bring enough money?
你的钱带够了吗?
We don't have enough cash.
Cash 表示现金。我们现金不是很多。
But I'll take my credit card.
但是我会带上我的信用卡。
Credit card
表示信用卡。
Credit card.
好，最后让我们再来听一下今天的 conversation。
Are you ready to go shopping?
Just a few minutes.
I need to make a list of things that we need.
Good idea.
Have you written down tea, eggs, and potatoes? I forgot about the potatoes. Oh, I almost forget that we need a microwave oven badly.
What kind of tea do you prefer?
Green tea or flower tea? Let's just get both.
Do you bring enough money?
We don't have enough cash, but I'll take my credit card.